fast break, and I just went up and I dunked it, and everybody got hyped. When I jumped, I was like, man, I'm kind of like jumping higher than normal. Like, it was a weird feeling. And like, my hand was above the rim, so I just slammed it. The first half, I tried to get it done so I can hype my team up so we can get a run started. It's really important because the momentum changes, and like, when we need something and I dunk, like, everything just starts flowing, you know? It opens everything up. It gets them hyped up. Like, everybody wants to just be active now. We're gonna look for another dunk if it's there, but if it's not, it just opens a whole bunch of stuff up.